To graph this function, we're going to start by looking at the graph of the standard function, y equals the absolute value of x. So that's your basic v-shaped graph with a vertex at 0, 0. Now what happens to it if we subtract 2? That's going to shift the whole thing down 2. So the graph of that, we're going to have to take that vertex and shift it down 2 as well. All the points shift down 2. And here's what we get.